In this illustration, we'll discuss about work done in dragging a block along a spherical surface. Here the figure shows a fixed hemisphere of radius r and a person pulls a small body of mass m slowly by a string along the rough surface of hemisphere from ground to top of hemisphere. Here it is saying if friction coefficient is mu, we are required to find the work done by the man in the process. Now, in this situation, here we can see when the block is dragged along the surface from bottom to its top, one force acting on the block is due to gravity and other force acting on the block is the friction and one is normal reaction. As normal reaction is normal to the motion of this block or along the path of this block, it won't do any work. So here we can say both gravity as well as friction are opposing the motion. So we can write in displacing the block slowly from bottom to top, work done by external agent can be directly written as work done against gravity plus work done against friction. And as it is being lifted from bottom to top, the height raised is r. So work done by gravity can be written as mgr plus work done by friction. Here we can see as it is slowly being displaced, we already studied in concept videos that work done by friction only depends on the horizontal displacement of the body. So here it will be mu mg multiplied by r as from bottom to top. Again, the horizontal displacement will be r. So this will be mu plus 1 mgr, that is the total work done required by external agent, as this is the negative work done on the block due to gravity and friction. So this will be the final result of this problem.